chair's a little squeaky.
Hey, Bill.
Hey, hi, Jonathan.
I love your shirt.
Thank you. It's my new swag from the...
You know what? You know what's cool? Show them the back. Oh. Show them the back. Because you know what's cool about this? Yeah.
Yeah.
Film crew.
Yeah.
You can't get one of those online yet. But if there was demand, we would make that available online. So I would like to hear from you. If you want a film crew shirt, let me know. We'll upload the design and you guys can buy it.
Just not mine.
Yeah.
This is mine.
So hey, everybody, welcome to the vlog here at Blue Yay. World. What are we talking about today?
We're talking our trip to Egypt and diving in the Red Sea.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, that was fun.
Ish.
Ever since I got certified, I saw pictures in dive magazines of the Red Sea and the beautiful reefs there.
Yeah, every dive magazine has pictures from it. It's
right,
amazing.
And you want to go there.
Yeah.
It's a bucket list place to go.
Yeah.
It was great, but we had a few...
Hiccups.
Hiccups. Hiccups. I like it. We had some hiccups.
Yeah.
Small hiccups.
Yeah, small.
Yeah.
They don't approve of large cameras, apparently.
Yeah. Yeah. So I've traveled all over the world with my big Gates Sony awesome underwater camera system, and I've never had a problem. But when we went into Egypt,
they were not a fan.
Not a fan at all. No.
Mm-mm.
Not a proof.
Yeah.
So that didn't leave the airport. That got confiscated pretty quick.
Yeah, they basically said, this is a professional camera. You can't bring it into Egypt. And we're like, well, but how are we supposed to, like, film stuff and, like, make people want to come here for tourism if we don't have a camera? And they were like, we don't care. You're not bringing this. So we thought maybe, oh, well, it's just because this one customs guy doesn't like us. We'll wait till the morning and we'll talk to the other customs people and they'll be cool.
Nope.
No. So the next morning we missed our flight down to the boat and we went and we talked to the other customs people and they said, no, you're going to leave this camera here until you leave the country.
Luckily, Todd was flying in separately from us.
Right.
And actually was able to get his camera through. Yes. So we did end up with one camera.
We had a smaller camera with Todd, right?
Yeah.
So they didn't think it was a big deal.
No.
Because it was small.
Yeah.
Instead of big.
Yeah.
So we missed our flight and we had one small camera and a taxi.
Which they said was going to take 4 hours, and it took nine.
We literally drove across Egypt in a taxi.
Yeah.
That's a desert. Like, how big is that desert? It was like 500 miles.
Yeah.
And we drove. Yeah. But it was kind of fun.
It was a good look at the country. I mean, we got to see a lot of sand.
Well, but in mountains.
Yeah, that's true.
And the ocean, yeah. And it was actually really beautiful.
Yeah.
So it kind of worked out okay. Was it everything you dreamed of, Bill?
Yeah, actually it was. The boat was really nice. I actually really enjoyed that boat. It was a nice size. There wasn't many people on it. So
yeah, it was only three quarters full, right? Yeah.
So we had a pretty room to ourselves. We had plenty of space. We each got our own cabin.
Yeah.
Wasn't a lot of crowded on the deck trying to get your gear on.
Right.
So it was pretty nice. And then the diving, wow, those reefs are...
Swim-throughs, beautiful reefs,
yeah.
Dolphins, shark, well,
a couple. Small sharks.
Small sharks.
It's all like one turtle,
yeah.
Two turtles.
My only observation was there were not a lot of big fish.
Yeah,
a lot of billions of small fish,
yeah.
But not a lot of big fish.
Lots of life, lots and lots of life, but just small. Not a lot of big fish there. Not a lot of big predators there, which was...
I think probably there's a little bit overfishing going on maybe, there. But, maybe. You know, the water was crystal clear and we had...
Warm.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice and toasty warm.
Yep.
So we had a really great trip.
It was
really
a great trip.
So here's the question.
Yes.
Would you go back?
Yes.
I would.
I had a good time. I would definitely do that trip again.
If you went back, would you bring a camera?
Yes. A small camera.
A small camera. If I went back, I would bring a very small, like a GoPro.
Yes. GoPros would be no problem. The GoPros, you could probably pass pretty easily. But it's worth it. Like, you see so much, and there's so much life in the water, and it was just incredible. So you bring a camera. Absolutely bring a camera. Just small.
Small camera.
Small camera.
Small camera. They did give it back. So when I left the country, I took my piece of paper back and I said, here's, I need to get my camera. And they said, okay, here's your camera back. And they literally escorted me to the plane and said, get on the plane and leave with your big camera.
We had a good time. I mean, all three of us, you know, you, me, and Todd had a great trip, a good time, had by all.
Wait, Todd was there?
Yes.
Todd brought the camera.
Oh yeah, Todd was there! Thank you for watching. Please buy some Blue World swag. Definitely buy that. See, because I got my Brave Wilderness swag, so I'm cool. So if you get some Blue World swag,
you'll be cool too.
That's right. And don't forget to subscribe and watch some Blue World adventures. And hey, if you're new to the channel because you discovered us through our Coyote Peterson episode, hey, welcome aboard. We have hundreds of videos for you to watch exploring the underwater world. And we're thrilled to have you as new subscribers. So thank you. And see you next time in the Blue World. Cameraman Bill.
I'm out.
Later.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching our latest episode all the way to the end. You're crazy if you don't subscribe. Hit that subscribe button now so you won't miss our next episode. And check out our merch link in the description for some Blue World swag.